Today you may see a new fire truck rolling through the streets of Reading. This is Engine 6. It was recently put into place this week. This engine will serve North Reading and the Buckeye area. It's replacing the 2011 truck, which will now go into the reserve fleet. This new truck will be parked at Station 6 in Reading.